Very good morning to all the students. In today's class, we will do work in our maths book, Mathematics Primer. Open the page number 13 and write the date here. And today's date is 8-8-2020, 8th August. Today, we will write the missing forward numbers in these boxes. As you can see, 1 is already written here. So, after 1, write 2, then write 3, 4, 5, 6, after 6, write 7, then 8, 9, and 10 is also written here. So, after 10, write 11 in this box. Now, 12 is also written here. So, write here 13, then 14, 15, after 15, write 16, 17, 18, after 19, write 20 in this box. Then write 21, 22. Now, what comes after 23? Write 24 in this box. Then write 25, 26. Then write 27. Now, 28 is also written here. So, after 28, write 29. Then write 3, 0, 30. Now write here 3, 1, 31. Then 32, 33, 34 is written here. So write 35. Then 36. After 37, write 38. 39, and after 39, write 4, 0, 40. Then write 4, 1, 41 in this box. After 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, and 46 already written in the boxes. So, write 47, then 48, 49, and in last, write 5, 0, 50. So, students, this is your today's maths work. Write numbers from 1 to 50 only. So, today's maths class is over. Thank you and have a good day.